Georgia Gwinnett takes the midweek melee in the NAIA Top 25 showdown over Tennessee Wesleyan by a score of 10-8. And we're joined now by our Grizzly of the day, and Mr. Ryan Lark. Lark, how are you doing?
Good. How are you?
I'm doing pretty good. The Grizzlies pick up their 7th come-from-behind victory this season. As we take a look at the highlights, the story keeps repeating itself. We get in an early deficit. What is the calm like in the dugout? Because it just doesn't seem to affect you guys at all.
We've been there before. I think all of us know that we can do it. And even if things don't go our way, we're just going to figure out a way to win.
The bullpen comes through strong again. Not a knock on the starting pitching at all, but you're a catcher. You see it back there. Is there a different mentality, or what seems to be the difference between whether it's anyone coming in to start or whoever's coming out of the bullpen?
It's just everyone wants to win. Everyone knows what's on the line. We're that kind of team. And that's how we do it.
So. Grizzlies were rock solid defensively, too, here today behind whoever the pitching was coming out of the bullpen. What do you tell those guys in some of those mound visits when you go out there and they're coming out of the bullpen? You got to slow the game down a little bit. What's it like being, catching 2 out of 3 games for the Grizzlies this year?
Well, a lot of times we don't really talk about baseball or pitching. We just talk about being calm and doing a job. So.
Well, you've been getting the job done behind the plate. You got the job done today with the bat. 2 for 3, 3 RBIs and a run scored, including that solo home run we just saw right there. What was going through your mind there when you hit that ball?
I just knew I had to get the job done. I know it would tie the game and it would give us a chance to win, put us in a good position. So I just had to get it done.
And indeed it did. Tied the ball game late again in the 7th inning. It's what the Grizzlies have done time and time again this season. Hunter Caldwell gets a W out of the bullpen. Stone Kelly comes in and gets 6 outs and a save, his 2nd of the season. And the Grizzlies now on a 7-game winning streak. They're undefeated at home and 9-1 versus the NAIA Top 25. You're nodding your head. What's that mean to you?
I just knew we could do it. I know we can win every game if we just work hard at it and practice hard.
C.J. Ballard comes up with that clutch go-ahead triple down the right field line, and the Grizzlies would again win the contest by a score of 10-8. Georgia Gwinnett absolutely on fire right now. They cannot be stopped. They're the comeback kids, the cardiac, whatever you want to call them. They do it again. Their 7th come-from-behind victory this season. And Ryan Lark, you're a Grizzly today. Congratulations, my man. You got
some
shout-outs for us?
Yeah. I got to shout out the roommates first, Alex and Nizelle. I got to give Cam one.
It's Walter. It's
yeah,
Walter.
Yeah, Walter. Walter.
Walter Corson.
Yeah, and Yuski. Yeah, that's good. Of course, Cade Stone for always shoving. Frage. Folsom threw well today. Got to give it to Bird. Dolly. Yeah, Dollander. The man. And, my girlfriend down there, too. I got to do that, too. I'm sorry.
Shout out to the girlfriend.
Got to do it. Got to do it. I'm sorry.
That's a mic drop.
Got to do it.
That's a mic
drop.
Oh,
and Matos right there.
One more for
Matos. Sorry. Yeah, sorry.
You good?
Yeah.
All right, we'll get out of here. Again, the glory goes to the Grizzlies by a final score of 10-8 in this NAIA midweek Top 25 showdown.